Just listen to the Bob White. He never could sing right.
You should hip him to the latest sound and the talk that's going round.
Well, I was talking to the parakeet, and he said, man, now about that beat.
How about that beat?
Hey, Bob White, ain't you gonna swing tonight?
Several people heard the albatross.
Yes.
Whisper, Robert is on the song.
I know for a fact he's on the wagon.
Bob White, nothing but a neophyte.
John, what does that word mean?
Amateur.
Even the pheasant found it unpleasant hearing you hit that flat note.
Whereas the sparrow froze to his marrow when he heard that note.
The opinion of the tufted grouse is you play to an empty house.
Could happen to anybody.
Sure could.
Get up off that path. Shape up. Make it there. Bob White. You gotta sing it out tonight. Take a letter to the meadow lark. In reply to his rude remark.
Well, the mails must go through.
Bob White invites you to a bash tonight.
My tux isn't even pressed. Take a wire to the nightingale. I tell him Bob ain't begun to wail. Bob White's gonna put him down for spite.
Circulate the word. Call up the catbird. Tell that old fat bird he's gonna sing a storm up.
Hip the canary, it'll be scary after the warm-up.
Man, he's even gonna gas the goose. He'll be a lucid and Dr. Seuss.
Wait a minute, John. Do I detect a note of meaning that he's gonna be right in tune?
Man, I'm telling you, he's gonna be on the moon.
I see. Bob White. He's gonna ball it up tonight.
Oh, he's in there.
Oh, he whistles pretty.
Yeah, like a bird.
What?
Hear the wire from the albatross.
Sounds urgent.
It reads Robert is still the boss.
Well, thank you very much, folks.
Bob White, he was in the groove tonight.
I quote directly from the whooping crane. He says, man, it was like insane.
He made it clear.
Bob White. Really fought a groovy fight. I thought I had him dead in the third round.
Hey, old Papa Redbird, who is the head bird, says you were in there swinging.
He was trying. Even a jackdaw flew out the back door, bucking and winging.
You instigated such a swinging gig that all them quadrupeds want to dig.
Yeah, yeah. You mean,
here come the moose and elk.
And there goes Lawrence Welk.
Bob White.
Bob White.
Bob White, you really sang it out tonight.
Oh, it's for the birds.